of the other group.
And away we go.
Well, I hope the other clock is better.
Final heat, 51 runners. We have Rebecca Gessler of Delaware, Sarah Richard of Jordan Mason, Aaron Mills of Richmond, Gabrielle Alejo of Delaware, Taylor Speth of Detroit, Colleen Cook of Townsend, Ellie Salter of Quinnipiac, Alexander Kleiser of St. Joe's, Shana Palmer.
Miss Katie out there.
Irene Chip Yeon of American International, Elizabeth Walker of Paris, Katie Barron of Quinnipiac, Gordon Engers of Richmond, Abigail Taylor of Fordham, Emily Stahl of Johns Hopkins, Leonza Wilkins of Delaware, Rebecca Mills, Columbia, Rachel Barbados of Rochester, Lauren Swanson, Duquesne, Carol O'Connor of Maryland, Holly Porter, George Washington, Leah Carvanico of UT Pembroke, Amanda Schreiber of Richmond, Gabby Rogers of George Washington, Angela Carter of St. Francis, Erica Israel of Towson, Dylan Thomas of Lynchburg, Hannah Davis of Michigan, Megan Schneider, Temple, Kelly Stetson, George Washington, Nisa Chiquetti of Rutgers, Debbie Schmidt, Christopher Newport, Jennifer Fannin, American International, Allison Gross, Lockley, Erica Yamazaki of Binghamton, Allison Schwartz, Salisbury, Mariah Christian, Marist, Annie Gould, Christian, Marist, Karina Garcia, William Mary, Jessica Thatcher, Binghamton, Victoria Massiera of Quinnipiac, Megan Jones, Rutgers, Shauna Blades of Mount Olive, Caroline Stickley of Lockhaven, Lauren Gordick of John Carroll, Kristen Kane, UNC Pembroke, Aaron Cosey of Maryland, Amanda Hassinger of Lockhaven, Amanda Trio from William Mary, Carolyn Cunningham, Taylor Duretzko, and Anna Hertzier.
Thank you. Thank you.
They came back?
Lights are off at midnight, so you got near by then. On your way out, we ask that you please look around and if there's
some shop or
anything, or trash, lying around, please pick that up. Here's the trash people helping you guys. Also, we have a sheet from CW coming up, and they're going to clear up the field of the night, keep it nice and even if it's away from you, if you don't have anything. But please look out for me. And, it's going to be closing at midnight. And we'll be out of here last night. And hopefully, we'll be back. And we'll see you all here right now in my mind. And we'll be back for all of these on the same thing here. And of course, we're going to try to track and we'll be here with you. And thank you. Sharon, last couple of one of you has the first
couple of days. Ellie. Not, and she's got a sinus infection.
Yeah, not
even feeling well. Come on, Katie. What do they got? A couple more laps to go? Is there only one leader in white, or is it the two of them? There's two white shirts. Did you hear the bell ring?
I didn't hear it.
Is this the last one? Come on, Ellie.
I was looking at him, and I don't even see him move it. That's the last time he was there. Thank you.
Oh no, that girl wasn't a two. Nice job, Ellie. All right, where is Katie? That Katie down the back starts there?
Yep.
Good job, Katie. Look at her kick it on. Oh, look at that. Go, Katie. Nice job. And then Veronica is, I lost her. Is this her right here? Nice job, Veronica. Let's see if this one they'll put the times up. They didn't before. I guess not.
And with that, day one, the 52nd